A Fort Myers designer is now using his talents to remind women of their beauty during one of life's toughest battles.
NBC2's Sean Martinelli shows us how in tonight's story to share.
All designs start with a sketch. Galen McGee has been scribbling since elementary school when he was a lackluster student, but an extraordinary artist.
Well, my teacher said you failed kindergarten. She said you didn't pass the year, but you made these beautiful sketches, so.
So he never stopped.
I've seen my clothes on people in restaurants. I've seen my clothes on the runways. I've seen my clothes, you know, in print, in magazines, on TV.
But for this now professional designer, all of that meant nothing once he saw his work on full display in a hospital room.
It's definitely transformed the way I feel about what I do.
Nearly two decades ago, Galen's mom, Jane, was diagnosed with breast cancer. Instead of watching her undergo treatment in a pale blue gown, Galen decided to make an elegant alternative. He designed a robe with easy access for chemo, ports, and pockets for drains.
I didn't remember the simple effect that it can have to give someone something beautiful and to see, like, the smile on their face or to see them actually put it on and wear it. You know, it's transformative.
Jane healed and did so in style. Years later, Galen offered the same gift to his cousin as she faced her own cancer battle.
Like, I just knew then, I was like, this is a beautiful thing to do, but I want to do it for more than just my immediate family.
Early last year, Galen ramped up his efforts. He has since donated hundreds of robes for cancer patients across the country, including dozens for those at Lee Health.
I don't know. I can't really describe the reward. It just feels so good to be able to be part of something that's bigger than me. It's so powerful.
Cancer is nothing but an ugly disease, fought now by warriors, robed and beautiful. In Fort Myers, Sean Martinelli, NBC2.
Love it.
Awesome. A little bit of kindness goes a long way.